Second one, now we are in slide number 20. So the fifth lean improvement method is CAB. We will start with the eliminate. Eliminate, what is eliminate? Identify, actually, eliminating is to identify the steps in a process that can be eliminated without the criteria here, or the the factor that will not decreasing protection value. As we said, the value is determined by the customer, so you will eliminate whatever step that not add value for the customer. Okay, there is a three question will guide you in this one. So can we eliminate the root cost? Okay, because you feel it is not add value, so this is, you need to see what is the root cost of that one. What is the problem reflection with this situation currently? If there is anything that it is a problem, that delaying, that as we said, our main factors or main target in lean methodology is to satisfy the customer. So why it is not satisfy the customer or causing the delay or affecting the process? Okay, same thing, do we need a new process? Maybe better to eliminate this process and put a new process which is support to support in satisfying the customer. Number two, simplify. Simplify, if in our life, better to simplify whatever thing you think it is complicated, better to simplify it as much as you can. So, making complicated tasks much easier to understand for employee, for the customer, for whomever. So, for example, this can be done to by providing visual aids. Sometimes the word cannot deliver the meaning or clear the situation. So, better to have visual. This will be more effect if you think and will support you to overcome the problem of complication. Same thing, or you find equipment that to also deliver the idea more and make it clear for everybody, either customer or the employee. So there is also here by visual aids or better equipment, simplify a process that has potential to improve completion times and improve accuracy and time also will be improved if it is simplified, easy to understand. Okay, there is also three question will guide you for this issue. Actually, why do we need these details? There is too much details, do we need it? Second thing, what is the objective of the process? Which inquiry put it there? What is the objective behind this process, which is complicated? The last one, how do other do it? Benchmark, check. Okay, maybe other organization will do something. Same process here, why? Or they make it more simple. So benchmark also, kind of tools will help you. Thank you, and we will move to slide 21.